post war.
Yeah, puts away all your Pikmin between things. That's weird. The only problem with doing Sun Speckled Terrace in one day is it feels like a much higher reset point. I'm also wondering if having a cup of tea right by my Switch is a good idea. It probably does not help with the temperature of the Switch. Yes, but I'm quite far away from it. Is the difference. Valiant attempt. I'll give you that. You know I'm too much of a brat to be good with flirting. But oh my god, do I need new stick of things. I already know who I want to go to as well. I've already seen the ones I want to get. I don't even know why I bothered killing that dude. As if I need really need to. Go on, squish him, squish it. Go on, do it, do it. Yes. Get right. That's quicker. Oop, camera. This is like the best pace I've ever had coming up to this point. How can I ruin it? That's the next question. How can I possibly ruin it? He's facing the right way this time. Okay, good. Let's try this second where I'll go get the Libra after I've done this, see if they're slightly quicker. Ow, come on. I think this is looking a lot better.
Thank you.
Yay, that's even better. I did say I wanted to save like 50 seconds off that, and I got 40 off. And I got some extra yellows as well, which is good. Now I gotta work out how to get some extra blues. That would probably help a lot. Ugh. What's up, dog? Big stretchy. That's what that was. A big stretch. My god. The biggest stretchy I ever did see. Yes! The blues, the yellows. That's so much better. I know, I was so focused on getting those yellows and I don't really need them. Peak efficiency going on by you. Convinced the mask lines up. I don't know why it's counting the extra 5 that I flat out don't have. I didn't like that at all. Yep, there we go. I guess landed too far away. Not that it particularly mattered, but you know. that part. Grab that part. Blow up this wall. I should really have waited for Moss. Slight mistake on my part, but... just a little one. The rest of this has been nearly flawless. For my level, anyway. Got kit. Thank you. Oh my god, that was so many. Not ideal.
Principal?
That was not moving the base that did that. Cost me a bunch of time. I should have just abandoned Elamar where he was, or set him to move and then done the rest of stuff. The problem is you kind of need him for the, although I do now have a spicy spray, which will help me in this level and the next one. And I should have a lot more yellows as well. So I should be able to do get the Libra moving on the slower path, which is what I want to do. My Dandori skills are high. High. Well, they're pretty good. Once you have an established route, it's not particularly difficult. Just trusting your Pikmin won't die stupidly. Good. Slightly riskier strap there. Pikmin out. Could actually be better. That should be good. Goes. I gotta take it out actually, but I don't think I need them. Oh, that would have been a gold if I hadn't messed up my menu and Okay. And I have a spicy spray for the last level, which is good. Because I definitely need it for the one boss enemy. It helps a lot. I mean, getting a 38 something would be nice, but I need to get a 37 really if I want to move up in the leaderboard. Although 38 is probably okay enough for me to submit to fastest first, because it's only like 5 minutes slower than, well, 8 minutes slower than world record run, which isn't bad really. Well, that wasn't ideal. Can't say I really wanted to lose three Pikmin there, but whatever. And I flowers all my Pikmin, which is even better. Maths. 17 to go. Kill this dude. I'll sacrifice some Pikmin for that. Careful. That was quite close to the edge. Away! Wait, why is he walking in circles? That was weird. That wasn't just me. That was weird, right? Happy with that yellows I got actually. Okay. Nice. That's an improvement. That is an improvement. Van Messer Blosswings. Well, what do I need to get? 37 something? What do I need? Oh, a 38.09 would have put me in 10th. A 37.44.